Contract of Sorrow. There we go. It's very poetic.